的同学们，大家好。今天是我生命中的高光时刻，能够代表留学生在首都师范大学秋季开学典礼上发言，我感到非常荣幸。
At the 2023 opening ceremony of Capital Normal University, one of the foreign students attracted much attention. Many people recognized the lucky girl who wrote to Chinese President Xi Jinping and his wife Peng Liyuan in early 2023 and received a reply from them.
我叫 Varga Bonita, 中文名字叫胡林月，我来自匈牙利布达佩斯。我从七岁就开始学习中文，已经学了十二年了。匈中双语学校就是在布达佩斯第十五区，有很长的历史啊。然后这里有母语的汉语老师，他们给匈牙利人教汉语啊。这里匈牙利人和中国小朋友一起学习啊。然后我们每天都上了一次汉语课。有一些匈牙利人就是决定他们以后也想学习中文，所以呢就是考上中国大学。今年我们第二次获得了中国大使奖学金，我们感到非常高兴和激动，特别想分享我们的喜悦，所以呢就是在老师校长和副校长的鼓励下，我们就是写了一封信。在心里就是因为马上要过春节，我们就是按照中国风俗拜年，然后呢也就是讲述了我们在校学习中文十二年的感受，另外也就是表达了我们来到中国上大学的期望。很快就是过了一个星期，我们就收到了复信。复信里习主席鼓励我们就是学习汉语，为我们学习汉语点赞啊，然后也就是欢迎我们来到中国上大学，努力做传承发展中匈友好事业的使者。
Both China and Hungary have long histories, splendid cultures, traditional friendship between the people of the two countries, and increasingly close cultural exchanges.You are welcome to study at Chinese universities after graduation. I hope more and more Hungarian youths will love and study the Chinese, travel around China to learn more about its history and culture, and become envoys to develop the China-Hungary friendship.
我和我同学收到复信的时候感觉很开心，很兴奋，非常荣幸能收到习主席的回信，所以呢我还有三位匈牙利同学一起来到中国上大学。
In this way, Varga and three of her Hungarian classmates came to Beijing, China and got admitted to the Capital Normal University. Having learned Chinese for 12 yearsVarga speaks fluent Chinese. One is never too old to learn. Varga cherishes this opportunity to study in China.
大家读一读这个生词应该怎么读？
外行。
对，不是外行啊，这个读外行啊。我们以前学过行，行不行？行。但是这里是读行，所以它有两个发音。
这是第三次我来到了中国。第一次就是我在2018年的时候去过广州和深圳，然后今年，暑假的时候，我和我的同学来北京，旅游和参观。然后呢，这是我第三次来到中国，就是上大学。我很喜欢中国，我觉得中国人很友好，还有很热情，欢迎我们来到这里啊，走一走，看一看。
Language is the key to understanding a country. While learning Chinese and making visits across China, Varga developed a great interest in Chinese culture.
我对书法比较感兴趣，我 我就是在学校有机会写毛笔啊。
In the process of learning Chinese, Varga fell in love with Chinese calligraphy. Another girl from Hungary fell in love with Chinese songs while learning Chinese. The same song we hear now is her gift to us. Her Chinese name is Wang Mili.
在学习中文的过程中，我对那个中文歌很感兴趣。我经常唱中文歌。在胸中双语学校，学生们和老师们都过那个中国的节日。过春节的时候，我唱了一首同一首歌。习近平主席和夫人的回信鼓励匈牙利学生们来中国读大学，所以我也决定来中国上大学。在我的家乡布达佩斯，现在越来越多的人对中国文化还有中文感兴趣，越来越多的人愿意来中国上大学。
The Chinese language is an important bridge for exchanges between civilizations. As the Belt and Road Initiative develops, more and more international students will come to China from all over the world and understand China.Their participation and contribution will inject new vitality into the Belt and Road Initiative.
我的梦想就是我长大后当一名优秀的翻译或者中文教师。通过学习汉语，我就是会为一带一路发展做贡献啊。
我希望我未来为一带一路的建设做自己的贡献。